Sylvester!
These words are supposed to be simple, but it seems that's not the case. This bitch is staring back at me. I'm afraid to put a mark on its face. Waking up in surgery, I can't seem to see right past the lights. I'm so scared to take a knife to my chest. Let you see the heart that's inside. Oh, I'm just trying to introduce you to this idea that I've grown used to. It's like sharing a dream with someone. What you say out loud, they can't be undone. What you say out loud, they can't be undone.
Down, riding down. My hand on your seat, the whole way around. I carry band-aids on me now, for when your soft hands hit the jagged ground. Wheels aren't even touching the ground. Scared to take them off, but they're so worn down. Promise I won't push you straight to the dirt, if you promise me you'll take them off first.
Let's get up for me not remembering to unmute myself. One more time for Sylvester! Judges, let me hear what you got.
Sylvester, for being the 9th performance of this competition, like, really, really incredible stuff.
Yeah.
Like, the heartbeat chest pop, oh my gosh, mm-hmm. like, was so incredibly extreme. Like, almost everything, honestly, that you had done with your torso isolations was so well tracked, even though all the other components of your outfit are so big and floofy. Like, anything that you did with your torso was just really amazing. You also did what, it's something that I really like and applaud in performers, is they open their hands and fully extend their arms out when you want to make those full extensions. It shows you don't have fear in holding those moves back. You're able to really reach out. The thing that I would say that I noticed a lot in the first song and near by the end is you have a safe space where you pull your hands back towards your torso a little bit and then kind of explode out from there, which is fine. But if you're able to keep your arms, honestly, if you're able to keep your arms more away from your torso and like incorporate more torso work, because it's so strong, I didn't want your hands to cover your torso because I wanted to see what it was like, what you were going to do choreographically beyond that. Additionally, within the transition, love kind of again the acting, emotive, performative component of it. The song offered up a lot of like rhythm opportunities while performing. So when going through the transitions, evaluate chances to still dance through the transition even more. But yeah, again, more chest pop, holy mackerel. Like that was just sort of like made my eyes pop out. It was really, really good. So thank you so much, Sylvester.
One more time, give it up for Sylvester!